I had a spiritual leader in my life, and he said, I know you love your people. I know you love your land. I know you love where you grew up. And he said, I know you will make a difference in your life and in your community, but it will be the hardest thing you've ever done. For your horse is to set it free into the wild, not knowing if it will return.